A southwestern China city wants to launch a fake moon into the sky by 2020. It will reportedly be 8 times brighter than the real moon and could replace streetlights, saving the city more than $200 million a year. Astronomers, though, are concerned about the increased light pollution it could cause. Matt Yurus for CBS LA.